The water warriors come from the moon and the tides. They are a tribe that were once animals. Some were bears, some were wolves, some were puffer fish, and some were dolphins. They sing warnings to those that might destroy their environment. The warriors are a hungry bunch. Their favorite food is cheese.
They cut it in one way, then they cut it the other. They have journeyed to the stars to find marshmallows and love. They protect the world from meteors by making them into chocolate pudding. Pudding, pudding, pudding. There are no bees or trees in the sea.
They splash in the waves by the light of the moon. Sometimes as animals, sometimes as humans.
Cool.